Did you know there are art museums that display and educate on American art? The Butler Institute of American Art was the first museum of American art and is known nationally as America's Museum. The art museum is located on Youngstown State University's campus. It was founded in 1919 by Joseph G. Butler, Jr., who was a historian, civic leader, and a collector of American art. He recognized that American artists were not getting as much recognition as European artists, so he decided to create a museum dedicated to artists who are American citizens. The admission to the Butler is free. It receives no revenues from the city or the county. It relies only on donations and contributions from the members of the community and national grants to fund their needs. The museum houses rotating exhibitions and permanent artworks from locally and nationally known artists. This video is dedicated to the permanent works of the art that are displayed. The permanent collections date from current works to ones that are dated back 4 centuries ago. These works are strategically displayed in chronological order according to the history of America. This permanent collection begins with a famous oil canvas painting by Winslow Homer named Snap the Whip. The painting, which is dated to be from 1872, shows young boys playing a schoolyard game called Snap the Whip. The display at the Butler shows the original oil painting along with 2 other drawings of the painting. Everything from the land in the background to the clothes the children are wearing reflect what life was like in America in the 1800s. Another piece from the permanent collection is Norman Rockwell's 1965 painting called Lincoln the Rail Splitter. This painting depicts a young Abraham Lincoln carrying an axe while reading a book. Rockwell wrote, "I hope this painting might inspire the youth of this land to appreciate this man who believed so much in the value of education." The painting is displayed with a newspaper article from the day Lincoln was assassinated in April of 1865. One of my favorite pieces of permanent work can be found in the Waldman Gallery. This painting, titled Autumn Reverie by Alice Dalton Brown, is one of 10 paintings in a series she called Transitions. Brown is best known for her water scenes, landscapes, and interior viewed through windows and doors. The artistic elements in this painting are so crisp, it is almost like you are standing in the painting. This video shows a limited amount of beautiful artwork that is located at the Butler. The Butler Institute of American Art has a collection of over 20,000 individual works that range from oil paintings and sculptures to calligraphy and digital media. Open 6 days a week and easily accessible, the Butler Institute of American Art is a must.